A creepy suspicion turned to certainty, then turned to action when five young women found they were being stalked at their flat in Randwick. The students set a trap and caught the Peeping Tom on camera.
Wearing jeans, sneakers and a zip-up jumper pulled up to hide his face, this man sneaks up the driveway of a Randwick home. He knows five university students live inside, who for months have felt as if they were being watched.
It started off with just like this creeping sensation of someone was watching me. My instinct was that someone was watching us, but I also didn't have proof, so I didn't know if I was just being like dramatic or sensitive to the situation.
One of the young residents who didn't want to be identified even spotted a camera while she was in the shower.
The bottom half of our bathroom window is frosted glass, so you can't see through it. And higher is clear glass, and his phone was up against the clear glass, and it was kind of like pointed down.
To put their minds at ease, they set up a sting, installing a video camera in the driveway and catching the pervert in the act.
So I checked it and I see this guy, and I think what struck me is how young he is. At first, actually, my brain went, is this someone we know?
One of the young women's boyfriend confronted the man, who they say is around 6 foot tall and spoke with a British accent. They called police, who came to look for him, but he'd already disappeared. Today, officers were door knocking in the area as they try to identify him.
We have no idea why he was, what he was doing there, what his intentions were. If that man does see himself, please come forward before we come and tap on your door.
The housemates hope someone sees the footage and dobs him in.
Your house is meant to be like your safety place. You know, you're meant to feel secure and safe at home. I don't think he'll come back, but I don't know if that's wishful thinking.
Kate Creedon, Nine News.